fun, super fun. I think my batteries are dying. Okay. Been real dusty lately with all the smoke blowing inland from the fire west of here. It's funny because we've got really bad rains for the next 2 days and another cold front. So you guys have fires. We've got all the water. We officially have fire season here? Holy hell. I can't even imagine. Why do you live there again? That's from July, whenever it decides to rain. That should not be a thing. It really shouldn't. Our friends up north that are affected by the same outages Firewise going through, we're all questioning why we're here. I don't know. Like, I can't think of any other state that goes through the amount of fires and outages that you guys go through. And then couple it together with seismic tremors? Yeah, no. Take all the good people from out of California, and then you guys just move out, and then leave all the shitty people in there, and then just isolate that state. Just cut it right down the fault line, and let it wander off into the ocean. Oh no, I know about the taxes. I know about the taxes. Which is funny because the state right above you has no tax. Like, everything is tax-free. I feel like that's like an offset. So like, if you have anybody to blame, it's it's Oregon. Yeah, see, state tax out here is 8.25%. Or sales tax, sorry. Oh, yeah, just so I don't have to deal with you. Oh, he tried it. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen it hit higher than $3 a gallon out here. I think there was one summer for like 2 or 3 weeks where it was like $5 a gallon, but that's because something was going on and there was a shortage of oil. But outside of that, yeah, no. Got it again. I'm starting to think that these things set themselves up not so they can hit me in their bigger form, but to hit me in their small form. You got it right in my way. Yeah, but Oregon is a bunch of liberals in Portland surrounded by white supremacists. Really? Huh. You know what's funny? Is that I don't really know what my political belief is. Like, I'm a little bit of everything. Like, I'm not too far into one or the other. I guess I'm just a firm believer in, not to get too far into politics on this, but I'm just a firm believer in, like, minding my own fucking business. Not really, I exaggerated. I mean, you're not completely exaggerating. No. The small towns are iffy. I lived in one. Klamath Falls, Oregon. Stayed there to get my degree because it was the only school that had my degree as a bachelor's in engineering. It was like a population of like 500 or something like that, but it was ugh, never again. Never again. I think there was like 3 black people, including me. Oh, really? Wow. Okay. These guys can magically hop out. Amen. This game. not gonna fall in the hole like I should. Really liberal with college kids in town, still had a decent local economy. I went to Eugene once, and it was just kind of like one of those towns. Like, you're not missing much. I really liked Portland. Like, I really liked Portland. Forget to get the boss key this time? You end up positive on your splits. Go figure. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? No damn where. Okay. Hey, what's up, Kazuhita? I mean, technically his head should have, it might have been, it, I think this game plays heavily on how you spin. I'm also starting to think that this new route that I'm doing is not optimal, and it makes sense why. I think it's just easier, it's just more optimal to just do the whole dungeon. Because I feel like I should have broke, at least broke even on those splits. Totally. You wouldn't be missing much not going to Eugene. Nah, you really wouldn't. You really wouldn't. Portland was fun. Again, lots of food. Portland has an Austin feel to it. And I like that about it. Like, it's Austin, but with seasons and a lot of rain. And I honestly don't mind the cold. I don't know why I jumped into that dialogue, knowing it was gonna push me right back where I needed to be. Ever been to Austin? You're missing out. Where all the cool kids are. Ah, wow, I don't know how I didn't fall or get that heart. That was a little bit of skill, a little bit of luck. Get out of here. God, what would go on in your mind if you sat there and watched some kid evaporate everyone around you with some magic dust? Like, here you are, Arm to the teeth. You got this giant spear. There's no, you're thinking, oh man, there's no way I can die to this kid. There's no way this kid is gonna kill all of us. And then he just sprinkles some magic dust on you and you just fucking melt. Oh no, he sprinkles it on your friends and they just melt. And you're just like, what the f-? All the cool kids. All right, Professor Peer Pressure. I mean, I'm here. I'm the coolest of the cool, man. Coolest of the cool. I'm cooler than the cool side of the pillow that you look forward to in the middle of the night. That's how cool I am. There's that. Oh, I should have got it. Wow, do your job. Can you? Please and thank you? Jeez. I think you have to think about it. Take my key, please. And thank you. I'm out of here. Just gotta smack him one more good time. Yep. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. Wow, can we not? Yo, we got some pretty good food. We got some pretty good food. And you say Texas, but specifically Austin. specifically Austin. I'll even give you Dallas, but Austin's where it's at. Like, you can't go 10 feet in downtown Dallas without seeing a food truck. This is gonna be like a 1 minute split. Again, I'm not quite sure how I lost time. Out of range. So I could have spun and probably got the hit. My friend's family is from Dallas. Never thought about visiting there so much as Austin. Well, Dallas and Austin are, it's about a 2 hour difference. So it's definitely possible to, it's possible to do two in a day, but it's definitely, it's more possible to visit both in a weekend. It's probably cheaper to fly into Austin and fly out of Dallas. I don't know why flying out of Austin is so doggone expensive. Even though we have, no, they have the bigger airport. They have, their airport is, hell, their airport is a small city. Kill you. No, God, thanks, Bao. Now I have to pay $42. But it's magic medicine. Oh, no. Wow, okay. Guess I should be saying thank you instead. I've been in the Dallas airport. It's a small city. It, so the city itself is small, but Dallas is pretty big. It's just a lot of flat land and highways. No, I wanted to buy it. Hey, look up here. There you go.
Hmm.
Oh, god damn it. That heart. God, that would have messed everything up. Hey, what up, Blurred? How's the trip, man? Where are you at right now? That's one of the few landings I've had where the plane approached the runway at perpendicular angles. Because of crosswinds. Wait, what? Getting ready for work? 9:45? At night? Are you on base now? Oh, right. You're out there. Okay, that's right. Are you at least liking it out there, man? Got him. Damn it. Yeah, it's 5:45 where you are. That's what I figured. Oh, yeah, that's what I figured. What do they got you doing out there? Or are you not allowed to say? I don't want to be out here putting you on the spot. Food's really good and fancy. My man gonna come back 30 pounds heavier. You're allowed to say, oh, okay. All right. I got you. Yeah, the plane had to come in at the runway sideways and straighten out at the last second before touching down. That sounds scary. Like, really scary. Like, nothing I want to deal with. You better eat it. My guy. Really trying to save the bombs here. Man, come on. Nope. Nice suit. What have I missed? I haven't been able to catch. Oh, you haven't missed much, man. Nice. Exactly what I need. I submitted a time for this game, and I finally submitted a time for A Link Between Worlds. So, really happy about that. Outside of that, man, it's been this. Just this. Asshole. Every time. Get out of here. 73 in A Link Between Worlds and 43 on this game. Or 53. Yeah, Firebrite's been getting smacked with all kinds of power outages and dumb stuff just because... Is it protesting? I thought she said it was something about protesting. Some pictures of food and places I went to. Nice. Why did I go up there? Why am I like this? Damn it. Got him. Are we gonna see a nice fat split on this? We are not. We're close though. I'm across town from the one in Los Angeles, just choking on smoke. See, Blurred, I'm trying to tell her that she needs to move out of Cali. You're gonna wake up one day and there's just gonna be a line of fire all down the state line. And every other state around you is just gonna block that shit off and be like, nah, y'all deal with that. They're not gonna let nobody over. For real, Blurred, it's always a fire. Always a fire. But she was just telling me that they got something called fire season. Like, catching on fire is an actual season. The hell? Thank you. Trying to keep count of my bombs here. If you could move anywhere, Jen, where would you go? Move out the country and raise alpacas. That's the dream, man. That's the dream. Oh, and the dog's right there. How nice. And he walked off. Got Monster Hunter with you, but it's not the same. Why? Because you can't play with nobody? Oh my God, you're right there. Get out. Yes. Wow, I would greatly appreciate you not getting in my way. Damn it, okay. I keep forgetting to keep an eye on my health when I do this. Val, get out the way. Val, get out the way. I still messed it up because I jumped too late. Thank you. throws like 20 damn feet. What the hell? Did it again. There we go. Finally figured out I have to use the magic dust on the lamps. Yeah. Well, the hint is in the is at the very beginning. because when you get it for the first time, the witch tells you to use it in her hut. So you would use it on, you have one flame that's lit and one flame that isn't. So the idea behind it is, you know, try it on the one thing that's, you know, out of place, and then you see that you can light it on fire. I'm so tired of these things. But that's just like I have a too close of an eye for stuff like that. I'm so upset at how long it took me to get the toadstool. I didn't really read anything she said. Let me find out you're not reading dialogue. I don't blame you though. These MJ jumps though. Ooh, I drowned. Should have known better. Not where I jumped though? We're gonna do a quick check here. Okay, it's down right. If I hurry, dang it. I was going to say, if I hurry, I can use this on the boss, but yeah, it's not happening. Damn, messed up. It's okay. Excuse you? Watch this shit. Damn. I routinely mash my way through dialogue, so admittedly, I usually have no clue. You're not in it for the story, you're in it for the gameplay. Okay. Fair enough. Y'all some heathens, man. What do I have? Up left, down left, up right middle? Okay. We have our seed. Boss key. Yeah. Ooh, I didn't mean to take that hit like that. Hearts, please. Hearts, please. Got him. Still managed to save a little bit of time, too. I think my old one was what, 4922? That's I rock to this song at work, y'all. Thank you. feels weird. Oh, wait. Ooh, almost didn't make that. And we got plenty of bombs. Because they have 2.5 hearts. Ugh. Can't be nowhere near these explosions. Hey, what's up, Hugh? King player. Hey, I'm a geese man now, okay? Oh, don't kill me. But they told you that. I know. I know you saw me play. Oh, I should have got more hearts. Do I go to cons? No, because I don't have the time or the money to. I'd love to, though. Okay, now we gotta get the. Now all we have to do is get the boss key. Why can't I talk today? Get out of here. Money. Sure, I got everything I need. Ooh, don't touch me. I didn't want it. I really want to get back in the king, though. Like, buffs aside, I missed how fun he was. I just got to stop being so damn predictable on his moves. Oh, shit. There we go. Come on, come to the left side. Left side, left side, left side. There you go. Wow. You could not have asked for better RNG for this fight. Like, legit. The only thing that would have made this fight more optimal is if I had the piece of power. Best possible time is 1 hour 42 minutes. Okay. Where am I going? Thank you. At that the wrong time. What? Okay, guy. I'm about to die over this damn key. I knew I was gonna get hit with it, but I didn't know if it was gonna take off two hearts like my bombs do, or if it was gonna take off the one. I'm glad it just took off the one. Yeah, hurting for some health right now, man. Nice. Hey, you out? All right, man. You have a good one. Have fun out there. Man, I'm glad I got that fairy after the key. Otherwise, that wouldn't have saved. Okay. Oh. Man can't even scratch his own neck. Cool. Get out of here. Yeesh. Oof. Not that I can use that on anything. Actually good on arrows. 22? Yeah. No sense in not getting them if they're right there, right? Thank you. Not bad. Definitely a lot better than what we normally do. Hell of a lot better than what we normally do. You know, I still haven't changed my splits to reflect the new route. It'll be fine. I don't know what that was. I don't know if I'm close enough. Nope. Oh, no, that was it. Okay. Okay. Thank you. That wouldn't have been right anyway. Oh. Oh, thank God. Okay, nice. Wrong button. That's cool. Oof. Let's go. Oh, man. Too soon. Hey babe, did you start the dishwasher? Okay. Okay. It just sounded like it was on. Okay. Alright, push me back. Yo, that shouldn't have happened. What the hell? No. No, that should be fine. Wow. Can't jump over fireballs, apparently. Come on, man. About a butt clinch moment, man. What am I doing? Ugh. Should have just jumped over there. Ooh, damn it. Okay. Keep it right where it's at. What? Oh God. Every time, man. Come on. We lost a little time. Okay. Excuse me. I was one stair too low. I'm pretty sure I was right where I needed to be because I went up, did the song, and he walked right back down. Okay. Link is being bitchy tonight. He really is. He really is. It's okay though. So our seed is 25, so it's left, 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 up. Right. Right. Up. Up. Why did I turn around like that? No, that's right. One more, come on. That's how you gonna do me, huh? There we go. Awesome. Jumped too early. Oh my god. That's it. The new PB. We just beat our old time. We just beat our old time by 5 minutes. Hey, what's up, Piano? Oh my god. Hanging out. Welcome to the end. I was hoping to get two runs in, because I was gonna do this, and I was gonna do the other one, A Link Between Worlds again. But I ended up doing 4 resets.